in the United Kingdom and other countries that used to be part of the British Empire and therefore fought in the war alongside Britain, the poppy has come to symbolise an act of remembrance for the men who fought in World War I and never came home. A total of 888,246 men went to war between 1914 and 1918 and never came back. 888,000 men, 246. It's a number that's hard to contemplate. But if each one of those men was represented by a poppy, this is what it would look like. In fact, at this rate, at this speed of scrolling this page down, it will take me in the region of half an hour to cover all of the poppies representing all of the men. Every one of those poppies represents a man, some no older than many of the room boys in the room here now. Each one of them had a family, brothers, sisters, mothers, fathers, aunts, uncles, cousins, friends. They never came back. 888,246 of them. An entire generation wiped out in a war that lasted 4 years.